Bollywood action star Vidya Jamwal is happy that his films are releasing on OTT platforms because now people can watch his films on their own and decide whether they would like to watch somebody or not. Vidya's upcoming film Yara and Khuda Hafiz have bypassed traditional theatrical release and will be releasing on the OTT platforms Z5 and Disney Plus Hotstar VIP respectively. He insists he is not disappointed that these films will not hit the big screen. "I don't get disappointed about anything in life. Like they say, when the right time comes, right thing happen. Maybe this is the right time for the right thing to happen," Vidya told INS. Asked question on what is this arrogance about not releasing in theaters, Vidya said, "This is so good. The whole nation needed to watch my movies. There are people who would not watch a Vidya Jamwal film. Now they would know who is this guy and then decide. Normally what happens is people don't go to the theaters because critics have their own opinion."